For this next one, we want you to put yourself in a nice little black and white frame of mind. Right? I have a good friend, Rick, wonderful guitar player. I like to tease him, said that when he was a kid, rainbows were in black and white. So we want you to step into that black and white frame of mind and then see when the color opens up for you.
Why can't I?